For me, the core of this film is just human emotion and warmth, and the fact that no matter where we are in the world, there's very basic and visceral feelings of family and belonging. They exist everywhere. So for me, it's a universal story. And, you know, at a more micro level, the fact that it is a cross-cultural story about belonging and heritage makes it more special to me, because I'm an Indian Australian woman and I have had so many experiences in Australia. And I think that that storytelling can now flourish with Lion as an example. Garth, I mean, I can't explain it. I was only on the film for a number of days, but to have worked with a director as accomplished as him and someone as in touch with his actors and their movements and their notions, it was exceptional. I'll never forget that when I did ADR from the film from Mumbai, you know, after we'd finished, he stopped to say, thank you so much for being a part of my film. And, you know, that humility, again, is something that I really respect and it's what drew me to him as as a director. And the way he let us be as actors, you know, I work in Bollywood movies and it's very different. So it was a real honour. I think for me, first of all, on a personal level, it was incredibly ironic because we were shooting in Melbourne and it was the first time, having been in a number of films, it was the first time that I shot a film and went home to my childhood home to sleep at night. So it was personally really gratifying that I had come all the way home to shoot a film about finding home. And we shot in a lecture theatre in Melbourne where I once studied. So for me, it was actually very, very symbolic on so many levels, the coming home of it. But I think the fact that being Indian Australian is such a prevalent identity in today's day and age, but not many people talk about this identity because it's very specific. Now we have a way and an open door to talk about it, because Lion talks about one such story, and I hope that many such stories will come to the fore.
My final question, obviously Dev is an astonishing star in this film and beyond. What do you think makes him such a rare, such a unique talent as an actor?
Dev isn't a chameleon. You know, when you listen to his Australian accent, he puts mine to shame in this film. He takes on each role with so much integrity. I remember I watched Man Who Knew Infinity, and he plays a mathematician from Chennai. And the way he was able to embody not only the characteristics of what that man would be, but his essence, he's done it again with Saru here. So he's just a special actor.